رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome to episode 2. Today I will be teaching them from the letter van till the letter ta. Last episode I taught you from alif to ya, and I also taught you the few letters with their words. I'll be repeating those letters and the words. So alif, ba, ta, fa, jim, ha, kha, dal, val, ra, za, sin, shin, sod, dod, ta, za, ain, ghain, fa, qaf, kaf, lam, mim, noon, ha, wow, ya. Now I will read the words. Alif. Alif for Asad. Alif for Arnab. Asad means lion, Arnab means rabbit. Ba. Ba for bab, which means door. Bait means house. Bint means girl. Ta. Ta for tufah means apple. Taj means crown. Fa. Fa for soaban means snake. Thalib means fox. Jim. Jim for jamal means camel. And jazara means carrot. Ha. Ha for himar means donkey. Hammama means pigeon. Kha. Kha for kharuf means sheep, and kha for khayma means tent. Dal. Dal for dub means bear, and the jaja means chicken. Now I will teach you from val to ta. Today we're gonna begin from the letter val till the letter ta. First, val. Val for dhura. Dhura means corn. And val for the baba. The baba means muska, a muska. Val for dhura. Dhura means corn. And val for the baba. The baba means muska. Muska is a type of an insect. Now, Muhammad, you read the...
Val dhura means corn. The baba means...
Muska.
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 It's a type of an insect. Ra. Ra for Rahman. Rahman means pomegranate. Ra for Rahman. Rahman means pomegranate. Muhammad, you read.
Ra Rahman means pomegranate.
Okay. Now I'm gonna teach the letter Z. Z for zarafa. Zarafa means giraffe. Ishrat, can you read this word?
Zarafa, zarafa means giraffe.
Okay, good. Now, seal. Seal for samaka. Samaka. Samaka means fish. And seal for sayara. For sayara. Sayara means car. Okay. Muhammad, can you read it?
Seen for samaka means fish. Seen for sayara means car.
Okay. Now, sheen. Sheen for shams. Shams means shams. Shams means sun. And sheen for shajara. Shajara. Shajara means tree. Okay. So, Muhammad, can you read?
Sheen for shams means sun. Shajara means tree.
Good. Now, sod. Sod for sanduk. Sanduk. Sanduk means box. Can you read?
Sod for sanduk. Sanduk means box.
Dog for dafda. Dafda means frog. Okay, and dafda means frog. Muhammad, now you read.
Dafda means
dafda.
Dafda means frog.
Okay. Now, ta. Ta for ta'ira. Ta'ira means plane.
طبيب. طبيب. طبيب means doctor.
محمد نايري
dog for
طائرة
means plane.
طبيب.
طبيب means doctor.
Word of today's episode, I'm gonna review what we learned today. Val for Zora means corn. Val for the baba means musca. It's a type of an insect. Ra for Raman, pomegranate. Za for zarafa, giraffe. Seal for samaka means fish. And seal for sayara means car. Sheen for shams means sun. Shajara means tree. Sod for sanduk means box. Dod for dafda means frog. Ta for ta'ira means plane. And ta for tabib, which means doctor. Thank you for watching today's episode. Today we learned from zal to ta. Inshallah, in next episode we will learn some other letters with their words. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Thank you for watching our video. Please like, share and subscribe.